But it's not, all I think about is you. Don't stop, baby, you can walk through. Don't want, but I think about you. You know that I'm never gonna lose.
I already had a bite, I couldn't wait till I start filming. Right now I'm on second one, I feel like I cannot stop eating.
Okay guys, so in today's video I will show you what I do in my day. Pretty much I'm sitting on the computer really, but yeah, I will have you a little bit with me while I'm working, and then I have gym after work, and I will share soon my workouts if anyone's interested. As you can see, I had my breakfast. It was pretty heavy breakfast. I don't often have these types of breakfast, but because of my trainings, I want to increase the amount of food I'm eating. So I mean, I can eat a lot, but not really in the mornings, I would say. So I had these tortillas, I had some blueberries, and now I can work. I do feel a little bit sleepy, you know, because after a lot of food, you feel like kind of tired. I don't feel like drinking coffee right now, but later I'll definitely get myself some coffee or something. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go, let's get done with this day, and I can go working out.
Late nights in the middle of June, E-Way's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle.
Okay guys, I'm done with my workout. It's, as you can see, it's very dark. I gotta get in my car before someone hits my door. That was a great workout. I'm really satisfied. I did my legs, as you can see, I did not feel my ab workout as the gym started getting packed. So I didn't feel really comfortable having camera on and people, I don't know if people like themselves to see themselves in the camera. So I did respect their privacy and I did not film them. However, my workout was great, I have to say. Tomorrow I do my arms. I'll also film that workout. So I'll do my biceps and deltoids and triceps, I guess. Anyways, my arms, I'll be doing my arms. Right now is almost 8 o'clock. Gym is like therapy to me. It really helps me to clear my head after a long day of work. And yeah, I will be going home now. I take a shower, I will eat some food, I'll try to film that, but if I don't film that, that's probably gonna be eggs. Well, we had meat today, as you could see in the video earlier. I had meat, maybe with tortillas, if there's any tortillas left. But yeah, I hope, I mean, this quality might be bad because of the light. I'm really satisfied with the workout. I probably said that 3 million times. Anyways, and the ab workout did really hurt me. I felt so much burning in my stomach, but it was good. It was good. My core is getting stronger, which is very good, which is helps my back recovery. But yeah, I'll be driving now home. I'm not gonna be filming my driving because it's dark and I wanna be like careful and not hit anybody and be concentrated on my driving totally. I hope you enjoy my day. I know it wasn't really interesting because these days I'm really busy. I'm working a lot. I would like to do something for myself as well. If you like this video, please like it. Subscribe to my channel, as many of you are watching me and you're not subscribed. So subscribe to my channel, like, and if you are into gaming or just want to chat with me about really bunch of topics about anything, honestly, so you can follow me on my Twitch. It's Troll Strange, and that's it. See you guys on my next video.